Hi there, folks. I'm Chief Meteorologist Darby Bobby. The 4029TV.com forecast. Let's talk about that threat of severe weather on Wednesday. We still have it. You can see that while the enhanced risk of severe weather has been shifted further north, remember it was actually including parts of our viewing area yesterday. Now it's shifted into Iowa, Missouri, and Illinois by the Storm Prediction Center, that higher level risk of severe weather. We still have the slight risk of severe weather across the entire viewing area. All the counties shaded in yellow here, all of these areas. We're all in this slight risk tomorrow, so there still is that potential for severe weather. Now, let's talk about tonight. All right, increasing clouds, a few showers late tonight, but otherwise a pretty good evening for us with temperatures generally around 60 degrees as we wake up. Now, tomorrow morning, we're going to start to see some storms begin to form. Some of those storms could go severe between 9 a.m. and 4 p.m., tomorrow, temperatures in the 70s, so a little warmer, a little bit more humid for us, a little more fuel for these storms. Behind this system, and actually ahead of it too, winds gusting up to 30 miles per hour. Now our rain chances here, take a look at it, best chances between 9 a.m. and about 1 or 2 p.m. After that, our chances start going down considerably. By tomorrow evening, if you have plans, you're good to go, all right? 0% chance of rain by tomorrow evening. And here's the storm system that's bringing us that threat of severe weather. Blizzard conditions in northeast Colorado tonight into tomorrow. For us, though, those warm southerly breezes out ahead of it, and those scattered showers early on Wednesday morning. And you can see not a lot of activity with this, just an isolated shower or storm that could become intense, possibly severe, by noon or 2 p.m., and you can see by 4 p.m., the system basically already pushed through the area. By 5 or 6 p.m., completely out of the area. And whatever severe weather we have tomorrow evening is going to be across areas of Missouri, Illinois, and eastern Arkansas. And that's really where the better threat is. But keep in mind, we could see a severe storm in our area, damaging winds, an isolated tornado, some larger hail, all possible with this system. It all depends on whether these storms can tap into enough instability to really become strong and organized. And there might be one or two that do. So that's kind of what we're watching for right now. The threat of severe weather, the threat of these storms actually becoming severe is not all that high. But if they do become severe, the possibility of damage is very high because of this system is so intense. Now behind it, we've got some very cold, windy conditions for tomorrow night. We're going to tell you about that. Just how cold it could get and what your weekend's looking like. And the next 7 days, there are more chances for storms in that 7-day forecast. It's coming up tonight at 9 on the CW and at 10 on 4029.